Great good morning officers, I Sumit Kumar Singh welcome all of you in Magadputra DREAM-IAS free online coaching for UPSC civil services preparation. My dear friends, today in this video we are going to see or we are going to discuss the detail or we will look the detailed syllabus of Mechnical Engineering of UPSC civil services mains examination, both paper 1 as well as paper 2. So first we will start with paper 1. So in mechanical engineering we will start with paper 1, later we will also see the paper 2. Now in point number 1, mechanics, point number 1.1, mechanics of rigid bodies, equations of equilibriums in space and its application, first and the second moment of area, simple problems on frictions, kinematics of the particles for plane motion, elementary particles dynamics. In point 1.2, mechanics of deformable bodies, generalized Hooke's law and its implication, design problems on axial stress, shear stress and bearing stress, material properties for dynamics, loading, bending, shear and stresses in beams, determination of principal stress and strain, analytics and graphical, compound and combined stresses, biaxial stress, thin walled pressure vessels, material behavior and design factors, for the dynamic loads, design of circular shafts, for bending and torsional load body, deflection of the beam, for statical determinate problems, theories of failures. Now, in point number 2, engineering materials, basic concept on structure of solid, common ferrous and non-ferrous materials and their applications, heat treatment of steels, non-metaplastics, ceramics, composite material and nanomaterials. In point number 3, theory of machines, kinematics and dynamic analysis of the plane mechanics, mechanisms, cams, gear and epicycle, gear trains, flywheels, governor, balancing of rigid rotors, balancing of a single and multi-CT, linear engines, linear vibrations, analysis of mechanical stems, single degree of freedom, critical speed and whirling of shafts. In point number 4, manufacturing science, 4.1, manufacturing process, machine tool engineering, merchant's force analysis, tailor's tool life equation, conventional machining, NC and CNC machining process, jigs and fixtures, non-conventional machines, EDM, ECM, ultrasonic, water, jake machining, etc., applications of lasers and plasmas, energy rate calculations, forming and welding processes, standard processes, metrology concept of fits and tolerance, tools and gauges, comparators, inspections of length, positions and profile and surface finish. Now in 4.2, manufacturing management, system design, factory locations, simple OR models, plant layout method based applications of engineering, economic analysis and break-even analysis for product selection, process selection and capacity planning, predetermined time standards, system planning forecasting method based on regression and decomposition, design and balancing of multimodal and stochastic assembly lines, inventory management, probabilistic inventory models for order time and order quantity determinations, JIT system, strategic sourcing, managing interplant logistic, system operations and control, scheduling algorithms for job shops, applications of statistical methods for product and process, quality control applications of control charts for means, range, percent defective, number of defectives and defects per unit, quality cost system, management of resources, organizations and risks in project. Now, system improvement, implementation of the system, such as the total quality management, developing and managing of flexible, lean and agile organization, So we will conclude the paper 1. Now we will move toward the paper 2. The point number 1, thermodynamics, gas dynamics turbine. Basic concept of the first law and second law of thermodynamics, concept and entropy and reversibility, ablability and unablability and irreversibility. In point number 1.2, classification and properties of fluids, incompressible and compressible fluids flows, effect of Mach number and compressibility, continuity, momentum and energy equations, normal and oblique shocks, one-dimensional isentropic flows, flow of or fluid induct with the frictions that transfer. In 1.3, flow through fans, blowers and compressors, axial and centrifugal flow configurations. Design of fans, compressors, single problems, compressors and turbines, cascades, open and closed cycle gas turbines, work done in the gas turbines, reheat and regenerators. In point number 2, heat transfers. Point number 2.1, conduction heat transfer, general conduction equations, Laplace, Poisson's and Fourier equations, Fourier's law of conduction. One-dimensional steady-state heat conductions applied to simple wall, solid and hollow cylinder and spheres. 2.2, convention heat transfer, Newton law of convention, free and forces, convention heat transfer during laminar and turbulent flow of an incompressible fluid over a flat plate, concepts of a Nusselt number, hydrodynamics and thermal boundary layers, their thicknesses, Prandtl numbers, analogy between the heat and momentum transfer, Reynolds, Kalbaum, Prandtl analogies, heat transfer during the laminars and turbulent flow through horizontal tubes, free convection from horizontal and vertical plates. In 2.3, black body radiations, basic radiations law such as the Stefan-Boltzmann, Frank distributions, Wenz displacement, etc. In 2.4, basic heat exchanger analysis, classification of heat exchanger. In point number 3, engines, classification, thermodynamic, a cycle of operations, determination of the brake power, indicated power, mechanical efficiency, heat balance sheet, interpretation of performance characteristics, petrol, gas and diesel engines. Combustion of combustion in SI and CI engines, normal and abnormal combustion, effect of working parameters on knocking, reductions of the knocking, form of conversion chambers of SI and CI engines, rating of fuels, additives and emissions. In 3.3, different type of IC engines fuels, lubricating, cooling and transmission system, alternate fuels in IC engines. In point 4, steam engineering. 4.1, steam generation, modified Rankine cycle analysis, modern steam boilers, steam at a critical and supercritical pressures, drought equipments, natural and artificial drought, boiler and fuels, solid, liquid and gaseous fuels, steam turbines, principal type and compounding, impulse and reaction turbines, axial thrust. In 4.2, steam nozzles, flow of steam in convergent and divergent nozzles, pressure at the throat for maximum discharge with different initial steam conditions such as the weight, saturated and superheated, effect of variation of back pressure, supersaturated flow of steam in nozzles, Wilson lines. The Rankine cycle with internal and external irreversibility, reheat factors, reheating and regeneration methods of governing back pressures and pass out turbines. In 4.1, steam power plants, combined cycle power generation, heat recovery steam generations, HRFC fired and unfired cogeneration plant. In point 5, refrigerations and air conditioning. Point 5.1, vapors compression refrigeration cycle. Cycle on pH and TS diagrams, eco-friendly grants are 134A, 123 systems like evaporators, condensers, compressors, expansion devices, simple vapor absorption system. In 5.2, psychometric properties, process charts, sensible heating and cooling, humidifications, dehumidification, effective temperature, air conditioning, load calculations, simple duct design. So these are the completion and conclusion of the paper 2 syllabus. So in this video we have seen both the paper 1 and paper 2 of Mechnical Engineering syllabus of UPSC mains examination. So if you are in the choice and if you want to choose the Mechnical Engineering as an optional subject, so I summarize in front of you the both of the paper 1 and paper 2 of optional subject Mechnical Engineering of UPSC services. So if you like it, then share it as well as subscribe it for daily current affair point wise summary. And if there were any queries related to this UPSC preparation, then comment in the comment box. I will provide the solution at best of my possibilities. So thank you. Have a great day.